Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to tell if some of the artwork in your Adobe Illustrator file is raster, like a JPEG or PNG, or vector artwork made in Illustrator. All right, let's get started. Oh, and be sure to subscribe if you want to learn more about graphic design and Adobe Illustrator and things like that. Okay, here's the first file that I'm going to check. So I'll open this in Adobe Illustrator, and now I'll hit Command Y or Control Y. And now we can see the vector lines that make up this image. So this one is vector. Now I'm going to open this design and see if all of it is vector. I'll hit Command Y or Control Y again, and we can see that some of it is vector, but we also have this block. Let's hit Command Y or Control Y to see what that is. And it is this apple shape. We can see it over here in our links, and it says apple.png. PNG files are raster images, they are not vector. So basically, raster images like JPEGs and PNG files will show up as a box if you hit Command Y or Control Y and check it there. And they'll also show up here in the links section. So even though some of this file is vector, it does have this raster image of an apple in it. So the two ways are hitting Command Y or Control Y, and also checking our links panel here. And to open this links panel, you can come up here to Window, and it's right down here. So you might be wondering, why is that? Why do I have raster graphics in my Adobe Illustrator file? Now, it could be that whoever made the file didn't really understand the difference between raster and vector artwork, but most designers have used raster designs in artwork before. It really does just make sense on some projects. Just know that if you increase the size of that raster artwork, like the JPEG or whatever, you might get some blur. So watch out for that. All right, I hope this video was helpful. Please let me know if you have any questions or are having trouble in the comment section below, and let me know what you'd like to learn next. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.